Well, it is Flag Day. There is now a rare American flag on display in Boston. You can see this 13-star flag from the American Revolution at the Commonwealth Museum. It's on loan from a family in Ohio who has flown this flag for 120 years. It's believed that this hand-woven, hand-sewn flag flew at Fort Independence in Boston Harbor during the war. The flag will be on display during regular museum hours, and admission is free.